जब मुझे शाद ने गाना दिया कि मास्टर जी गाना कोरियोग्राफ करना है, तो मैंने बोला शाद ठीक है मैं कोरियोग्राफ करता, तू आ जा देखने के लिए। और मैंने टिपिकल डुएट डांसिंग नंबर कोरियोग्राफ किया था। शाद मुझे ही देख रहा था, बोला क्या हुआ शाद पसंद नहीं है? नहीं मुझे ये नहीं चाहिए, मुझे कुछ और चाहिए, मैं कुछ और सोच रहा हूँ। तो बोला बता क्या सोच रहा है। बोला उसने फिर मुझे सजदे का एक शाद ने हिंट बताया कि मुझे ट्रैवलिंग चाहिए, ट्रैवलिंग ऑफ रोमांस।
Because it's a dream sequence, you know. Suddenly Dave is in these very, very high fashion outfits and very, very classy setups because he's a low class guy who's met this high class chick. He's experiencing things with her, learning about life from her in a way that he has not before ever.
It was a whole art of how men actually dressed up. And as a result, they were part of this whole gentleman's club. Well, I think Ranveer Singh is the newest member of that club.
I think the styling, that's Aki at his finest. On screen though, it looks like something else only.
I think it's going to go across to the masses and everyone who sees the film.
Oh, zindagi yun gale aa lagi hai, aa lagi hai, koi khoya hua barson ke baad aa gaya.
Sajde is like my favoriteest song in the whole album.
Pura agar album sunoge to Sajde gana ye high point pe bahut.
I think it's just one of the most serene, passionate songs that I've heard.
Gulzar Saab's lyrics on that, you know, he's the best song, love song writer there is.
By the end of the song, towards its crescendo, it just goes to a level where it just transports you.
सबसे difficult गाना सजदे, सबसे favorite गाना सजदे, number one में सजदे.
I'm just lucky that I got a song like Sajde in my repertoire.